Yeah. Such a nice day. Yeah. Here. You know what we're gonna do today? Just see that thingy there? I'm taking it apart. We're gonna straighten it up, lube it up, clean it up. Right now, we're just gonna take that wood off of there. I broke the dang screw gun, that cordless. I mean, I gotta get the one with the cord. Anyway. So, what? Boom, 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 there goes the dumpster. Boom, 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 goes the doom, boom. Boom, 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 goes the dumpster. Boom, 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 boom. Come on. And it's... Boom, 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 goes the dumpster. Your coffee. Here, you want to sit up so you can have coffee with me? Yeah, your coffee. Yeah, huh. Yeah, let me go get mine. Here, hold on. Yeah, here. Yeah, you know, we didn't get nothing done yesterday, hardly, but we got some laundry done. We'll do better today. Actually, it was such a nice day. Today is all windy and stuff, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna be bringing projects in and working on them. So we slide these chairs out of the way and do it right in here. Screw that windy day. Yesterday was so nice. I needed a day just chilling and laying in the sun and soaking up some rays. What's another sip? Yeah, I need to do a little marijuana too. Don't plan on driving nowhere. Oh, wait a minute. Before we do that, let me make a phone call. I'm going to call and see if that piece of glass is ready. All right, well, that's what's on the order of business today first, to see if a piece of glass for that trailer. What's that one trailer that we're doing is, see if the piece of glass is ready. And then, so yeah, phone calls. That's what's first. Here's your breakfast, baby. Here, let me turn it so you can get at it. You know what this is? This is raw egg. Yeah, egg. And it's egg. Raw egg. Got a little bit of yogurt water. Yogurt and a little water. And it's also got, well, it's semi-raw egg. I warmed it up. So it took that chill out of the refrigerator off of it. Yeah, sounds good, huh? And then I sprinkled cheese on it. It's good, beans. And some milk. It's got milk in it. Your breakfast. I got my coffee. See, there's my coffee. You want to taste it? No, you've done had enough coffee. You want your breakfast? Here, taste it. Yeah, it's good. Oh, yeah. I don't need to eat. You need to eat. You eat. Eat your breakfast. Eat your breakfast, bean. You want to eat. So, what's the matter? You don't want to eat? You're not hungry? Or I'm not holding the bowl for you. There, You worried about the bowl spilling?
Yeah, that's what it is.
yummy. Yeah, see, now watch what I can do. See? Watch. I'm going to move this over. And then I can do this. And it's just like me holding the bowl, see? It ain't going to go nowhere. Yeah. Yeah, yummy, yummy egg. Raw egg. You want to save it for later. You want to just have it hang out there on the table. You'll eat at your leisure. Is he going to eat it at her leisure? Well, let's do this then. Because you can get up from... Let me park this table like this. And then it's right there. And you can sit up and eat if you want. At your leisure, all right? It'll be right there. Okay? Not going nowhere. It's going to be there. Yeah. So, yeah, she's going to chill. Oh, my. She wants to sleep or something, huh? Wait, what? She wants me to hold the ball. It burbled on her. All right, here you go. I'm holding it. I'm holding it. There you go. Breakfast. Yummy breakfast. Cheese. Egg. Broken egg yolk. Room temperature. Yogurt. Milk. You had enough already? Here. Are you sure? Okay, she's had enough now for now. It'll be right there for you, Beans. Okay? Alright? Forgot to mention, it's plain yogurt. Particular brand with 5 particular microbes. No, they're not the only ones that work, but our homemade stuff has a bunch. We need a microscope. We're going to get a digital microscope, Sabrina. You know that? We're going to get one of those times 1,000 microscopes. Well, here's our project we're doing. This. We're going to work on this thing. Is it chilly out there? The wind, huh? It's really chilly. So what we're doing is taking this wood off, and this can go in the wood can go in the wood pile for the firewood, and then it uses its hex screws. Black and Decker Walmart. Went and dropped it the other day. Look at this. Sabrina, look what I did. See? I broke it. Now the screw. The gears are falling apart in there. It needs to be taken apart and glued back together, and then I can still use it. But yeah, I gotta fix it now. Anyway. How it goes. Tools come and they go. If I can't fix it, we just save the motor, save the controls, use it for something else, make something out of it, some toy, some kind of experiment, make a demonstration, whatever device, use the motor in something else, right? Like what? You use a drill motor and Oh, almost anything. Ooh, I'm gonna make something. I got several I've collected up. We could make a drone. That'd work. Drone motors. High RPM motors. High torque. High RPM. They're not necessarily continuous duty cycle. You change that with cooling. Cool it down. It'll run over. Take away the heat. Plug it in the drill. Alright, got the extension cord to plug it in the drill. What chair are you going to get in? You're going to sit in the chair, I'm sure. I can feel it coming. She's going to sit in the chair. She's going to sit over there. She's going to sit over here or sit over there. She's going to sit in her chair. In a chair. Oh, she got that one. My little sonic cleaner thing that I did the gravity demonstration with being broke. The triac in there. I think it's probably a triac or a transistor. It's probably a triac. Triac went out. Oscillator quit. Anyway, I'm going to make a cool one. I'm going to use a speaker and suspend a bag over a speaker. It's going to be clear. You can see it going on. It'll be cool. Send it all kinds of every. Send it pink lights and put a bunch of balls in there. Different buoyancies. Alright, which one is the one? That's the one right there. Okay. If we want to put metal back in its place, we're not going to put wood. Wood metal in the floor. It's an angle. This thing's nice enough when these really, for what they do, it'd be worth remachining those in metal. If they get broken. But if you use them right, it's not really meant to be torqued into oblivion. So we got the screws loose for the other one. And guess what? This ain't doing it. Angular momentum. Obtained angular momentum and then went flying. After that, when it went flying, it had linear momentum. Its angular momentum converted to linear momentum and it went. Heavy, the tendonitis and all. Alright, that takes care of that. Now, thank you. bolt holes here. Free threaded bolt holes. You can bolt it to something if you want. Oh, here we go. There we go. Okay. Nice. There it is. Just need the bracket straightened. This precious weed tray is way over here, way in the kitchen, away from the sun. There we go. I'm going to be making sawdust in here. I don't want no sawdust in our drinks, or in our weed. Or in the tobacco pipe, either. If we decide we want to burn a tobacco pipe, we don't need smoking sawdust there either. Okay. Now that all sources of sawdust are gone, this thing looks a little bit tweaked. But that could be just because it needs to be adjusted. It's framed. See, it's got loose screws here. Maybe we tighten it. Screw holes are. When it comes to paint job day, we can take it apart and give it a paint job. Okay, it's nice. Okay, good. Alright, let's finish making this into firewood. Like a 2x6s on there. 2x6s. Lubricated. Right.
cut at. Aim the sawdust right for the floor. Aim it right for the floor. You know how I knew to do that, Sabrina? Oh, the reverb from the drum.
Hello!
You know how I knew to do that?
Yes. Physics!
Yes, physics. I knew by having a knowledge and an intuition and an understanding of physics. This done, so we can use it. We'll use it for the other projects. See? Yeah. Oh. P5444. Today I'm gonna work on my Indian drum. Oh, hollow stump. Let's start with the hollow stump drum. P5444. Today I'm working on my Indian stuff, on my hollow stuff. Hollow log drum. P5444. Today I'm working on my hollow log drum. Boom, put the doom, 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 doom. P5444. Today I'm working on the hollow log drum. Why'd you mess up the house? But watch. Look at the magic. See, I need sawdust. Why? For the hollow log drum. I need some wood filler. So I'm making sawdust. And I don't want the wind blowing it away. See? I got sawdust. So I pick the grass out of it. The dried grass. Yeah, see, they like that idea, huh? Thank you very much. Okay, so now, guess what we get to do? We got the grass out of it, right? Back on the floor again. Okay, that's good enough. The rest are in bed. And then, get rid of this out here. Grass, and it'll be okay. All right, now what we want is a dustpan. We wanted a dustpan. That's right, the dustpan. Dustpan. Alright, bag or box. That side. Grocery bag or a used grocery bag. Sawdust with dirt makes dusty sawdust.
It's okay.
Give me dusty.
Well, I don't care.
Is somebody knocking? Dun, da, da, da. Oh, you are the great award winner of the bag of sawdust.
can't find my phone.
Uh-oh. Well, let's get the call.
Dropped it on the pocket.
Uh-oh.
I don't know. I looked in the van away and
did you leave it at the thrift store?
I don't think so. I looked here and see if...
Let me pause this. Because I was in record mode here. It's a movie.
I'm looking around here too. I might have dropped it.
Here, pause this. Let's see. So we got it. We're folded up now. I wanted to find some wood to put on it. Oh. It doesn't squeak anymore. Oil on the hinges. Wood pieces. Well, yeah, here's one. So that'll be one hand. Just cut it down. Screw it on there. There we go. Let's see. Find another one. Here it is. This will do.
This is off the one my old sawhorse in the plastic. One of those like plastic beat-ups.
Now, should I keep them that length, or should I trim them down a little shorter, huh?